The eTanzania region held its regional by-elections congress to elect a new deputy chairperson and secretary on the 23rd of February 2019 in Nelspruit. In attendance was General Secretary Jeffrey Mpahlele and National Organizer Dumisani Nkalichana from the National Office. The National Organizer Dumisani Nkalichana emphasized the importance of building relationships with members in order for the members to have trust in their leaders.
This is a constitutional meeting, AMCO. You need to build a relationship with members, the AMCO, as elected. That's why, comrade, the relationship in the workplace is very, very important. Once the workers have a trust, General Stewart, comrade, will never go wrong. But once the workers lose a trust, zero trust, then comrade, it's a problem. You need not to create spaces for another, so comrade. You must make sure that always abasebenzi bane confidence nakuwe.
The national organizer also urged leaders to seek help and not act like they know everything, because that is what creates problems within branches.
Ungabile ndoda ethi mina ngazi konke ngoba once waqala wathi ngazi konke then comrade kuzoba inkinga. Comrade sawathola ama problems ema branches angithi thola ukuthi hey branch kune problem. Hey, how to solve the problem? Ezinye izinto, comrade, again, ziyafuna ukuthi wena njengeleader ube nendlela ukuthi how to solve a problem odibana nayo ebranchini lakho. Uyayibona leyo nto. So, indlela yakho yokuphendula, it's very, very important. Ungayothukela, inkokhela ayikwenzi lokho. Awungeke, comrade, usurvive ebukhokheleni bakho if usukelwa ulaka liphuma phambili kuwe. Ulaka into yokugcina kuwe.
Nkalichana further urged leaders to find ways of resolving issues that arise at their branches without losing their temper, as that is not a good leadership quality.